Hey friends, what's up? Naveen Malik here and welcome a lot on your favorite tutorial channel on YouTube. Yes friends, it's none other than but WishTalk, your creativity booster. So friends, today is a great day and I am going to create swirls, florals and swishes in the Coreldraw. Believe it or not, but in a Coreldraw it's possible. And I am going to create this by using spiral tool of the Coreldraw. There are many ways to create. You can create it using spiral tool. You can create it using distortion tool also. But in this tutorial, I am going to use the spiral tool. So let's start friends with the spiral tool, and where it is, you can find it in the toolbar area. The shortcut is for tool is the A from your keyboard. So left click. So left click on the spiral tool, and before that set the revolutions. I have set it to 1 and then draw it on your workspace. Now pick the pick tool, take the pick tool of the Coreldraw, resize it. Now go to shape tool, select this node and delete it. Select this node and resize it and reshape it, then select pick tool. Now friends, select this and go to edit, copy and edit, paste. Now this is the copy of this object, the first one. You can check it in object manager. There are two curves here. I'm going to set the outline color of this object to blue. Now resize this object, scale it down, match the corners of the both objects. Head and the tail of the corners should be on the same place. Especially in this case, the head of both objects is on the same place. Now right click it and click on combine, and the shortcut of combining both objects are Ctrl plus L. Go to shape tool, select these two nodes and right click, and then click on join to join. We have to join the head and tail both node to form this a single object. Now go to colors. I have colored it blue, but it is a light one. We have to slightly make it darker. Yeah, now it is the proper blue which I wanted. Now go to edit and select on duplicate. Ctrl plus T is the command to duplicate it. Click on OK. Now resize it, scale down it, and place it where you. In this case, I have taken the ellipse tool, you can draw it by using a pen tool or bezier tool, whatever you want to. This leaf is a simple leaf, and you can create a proper or another leaf according your choice, and then put it here in the perspective, in the proper direction of this spiral. Select all objects then right click and group objects. Shortcut is Ctrl plus G. Now this is a single but the multiple spirals, single big with the multiple sub branches spiral. Now copy it in the workspace area. You can resize it, copying it, whatever you want you can. I'm doing it accordingly my way, accordingly my project's requirement, but you can create it according your requirement, according your need. So friends, how's that tutorial? And what do you think about it? Please share your experiences, your opinions, whatever you think about it, please share. And if you like this tutorial, please do a subscribe. And if you like our channel, please subscribe our channel, and the link of the subscription is on your screen. So friends, this was the tutorial of the swirls and the florals using spiral tool in Coreldraw. And now your friend and the host Naveen Malik saying you goodbye.